Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. My name's David Daw, and I'm an intern here at PC World. Recently, we got our hands on one of Microsoft's Kinect cameras from our sister publication, GamePro. The Kinect is supposed to be used with Microsoft's Xbox 360 console, but since it can be plugged into any USB port, we decided to round up three quick and easy hacks that'll let you have fun and impress your geekiest friends in under an hour. Our first quick and dirty hack, the Kinect Viewer, isn't the most impressive demo of what can be done with the Kinect, but it's definitely the easiest. The catch? You need a Mac.
If you've got one, though, just download Kinect Viewer from Apple's new App Store, plug your Kinect into your computer's USB port, and then start having fun with the colorful depth display. All told, it took us under 3 minutes to get the Kinect running with Kinect Viewer, our fastest hack by a fair margin, even if it is a one-trick pony.
The Open Kinect framework for the processing programming language sounds like it should be incredibly complex, but it only took us about 10 minutes, download time and all, to set up the whole thing.
Most of the Kinect videos you see online are done with processing. Since processing is its own programming language, the potential for what you can do with it and a Kinect is almost limitless if you put in the time.
Finally, we've got the Windows-only FAST, or Flexible Action and Articulated Skeletal Toolkit. It lets you map the motion of all of your limbs into any keyboard command you want. This lets you create cool Minority Report-type interfaces, or just a dozen other cool uses. We're going to use it to play video games.
It took us about an hour to install FAST and set it up for playing Valve's Portal. Setting the motions for each action in-game can be a little irritating and time-consuming, and I doubt this will replace the keyboard and mouse for any hardcore gamers. But we certainly had a ton of fun punching the air to make interdimensional portals pop out.
Overall, we found hacking the Kinect to be a quick and easy experience. If a couple of hackers in a few months can make it this fun for the end user to mess around with their Kinect, then we really look forward to what's possible when Microsoft opens up the platform in a few months. For PC World, I'm David Daw.